Our community has a lot of conflicts in terms of rape, fighting.
The community peace monitors have supported the project in identifying conflicts within their community.
Our role is to mobilize community members to participate.
All those who are affected by violence know where exactly to report to.
We have seen there is a change in the community. Even though the project ended, we shall continue to be peacefully.